ski jump concept allows the aircraft to launch under its own power, and with the wind over deck and the trajectory of the ski jump, the aircraft can gain the safe flyaway speed. So we leave the ski jump at probably 30 to 45 knots below our normal takeoff speed, but the additional airspeed's gained once the aircraft's airborne and it's accelerating to that minimum rated descent point.